Always rest your left foot on the side of the clutch.
So whenever you're driving, you want to make sure your left foot's on that footrest or the space on the side of the clutch. You don't want to have it hovering over the clutch, because if it's on the clutch, what's going to happen is if something happens, your initial reaction will be to clutch first or clutch at the same time, which again doesn't help if you're trying to stop for an emergency.